Hey guys, so I know I look ugly right now, but this is why I'm making a video, because then now y'all gonna watch me turn into someone that's totally different and pretty and nice. This is just the bad side of me. So we just gonna get right into the thing. So I use this. It's conditioner. I use the Cantu spray, the curl spray. And I use these on my edges. Or I use something that's my edges. And then, you know, you gotta have the big comb to, you know, comb your hair out. So first, I just take my hair out, the ponytail. This be the best for this hair here. And I don't section my hair out. I just spray. And then now I put some conditioner all over. Or I put water, but I don't put water a lot. And I'll just spray more. You know they're crazy? Yeah, I can already see, so I gotta look in the mirror. Regular brush. Just brush it out. So the conditioner whiteness could go. So you just brush it out. I need the other comb. My other comb not in here. Poor thing. So this side is combed out, so I'm just add some more. And my whole head is curly. So boom, right? Combed out, curly. Now how do I want it? I don't know. Should I put in a ponytail? I don't know. I think I'm gonna just put it in a ponytail. Cause I don't know. Oh, I've been using this comb too. This is easier than the other one. I'm just going to do a part in the middle. Middle part, bam, straight. So now we're going to use this to hold my hair down. I gotta use a lot because it don't really work for my hair. It worked for my hair, but my hair be so curly, it don't stay. But my hair is dry and blown out. It's so much easier. Vamos con la punta. Now it's time to do my edges. I can't look through here and do my edges. It's harder. Okay. My hair is still curly.